point, I guess I can just do it.
Yeah, check and see if we can.
Streams, I don't. Oh, wait.
Oh, there's one person on it. Go to, let's see, YouTube.com/search. DuBois search.
Oh, there it is. Share that on Facebook.
One watching now. How the hell do you get on there and watch it?
I had to go to, you go to the, I got it on the school district website, and then
there's two on
there. It's you and me, I think. Here, I'm gonna put it on the,
but isn't there a,
be free. I wanna just live inside my Cadillac. That is my dream. Not growing up. That's what it is. MyCandiAMACB. Can't see me through my tits. I'm out of real slut. If I ain't wet, dripping, shining like my 20 bows. I'm not 20 bows. But I'm long as ropes, that's those big white walls. But the bird on the smile. So school and my name is
in the background.
I'm growing in that soul.
Like, I don't see any button like mute the sound or anything like that. I'm not pressing the screen. Oh, yeah, there.
2, sophomore Madison Ripka. And number 44, sophomore Mona Potter. The Red Raiders coached by Marcus Toomer, assisted by Marissa Ward and Kelsey Toomer. And now for our DuBois area Beavers. Number 5, junior Madison Rasnika. Number 22, junior Abby McCoy. Number 24, junior Alexis Pfeiffer. Number 11, senior Allie Snyder. And number 23, senior Sarah Henniger. The Beavers coached by Robin Thompson, assisted by Corey Hand, Susan Sullivan, and Mike Slender. Your game officials, Chip Mason, Jay Serafin, and Lou Vizza. Good luck to both teams.